How you doing today, Jody? Good? Okay, put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown.
I'll get the beer.
They call it. Watch us leave out there, Jody.
You need to get used to that.
Good? Okay.
Jody,
you don't mind your woman.
I'll be from there. The entity.
Am I dead? Who was that woman? Why are you showing me this? Is she my mother? Aiden? No. 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 No! I don't want to go back! I want to stay with you, Aiden! Aiden! No! Why, Aiden? You don't want to come back.
Yeah, that's her. Concussions and skull fractures. She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
Well, that's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away.
It won't be for long. Just long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Please don't leave me here.
Just for a couple of days. You'll see. Time will go by fast.
Susan, we need to go. There's no reason to drag this out.
Brave, darling. You're strong. I know you're strong.
Leaving your home and your family. But here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Nobody can protect me.
Your belongings are in that bag over there. Cole and I are right next door. If you need anything or if anything's wrong, just call and we'll come right away. Okay. Good night, Jody.
All right. Find somewhere to change. They haven't put cameras in here, too. Come on, Bunny Graff. Let's see where we're going to sleep tonight.
I'm gonna turn out the light now. Good night, Jody.
Wait! Can you leave the light on in the hall? I don't like it when it's dark.
Sure. How's that?
Good.
Good night.
Night. Don't be afraid, Eden. We're gonna have a good night's sleep, and nothing is gonna happen. I can't sleep, Aiden. I think I need a story.
Jody! Get a doctor! Hurry!
It's okay. It'll be all right now. Hayden isn't scared of them anymore.